News Channel 5 on your side at the 9th annual Our Lady of the Wayside Humanitarian Award luncheon this afternoon. The event at Landerhaven was held to thank hundreds of volunteers and staff members. Business leaders Chris Zitto and Ed Crawford, both honored with the 2013 Starlight Guardian Award for their service to those with developmental disabilities. And our own Joe Paganakis was recognized for an On Your Side story profiling Our Lady of the Wayside helping Denise Toth. The agency donated a van, allowing her to continue helping hundreds of Northeast Ohio homeless. It's all part of the agency's mission statement.
Our mission is to make sure that these individuals have the opportunities that they need and deserve to become productive citizens.
We serve a population of people that need a lot of help, and it's a very demanding job, and the Wayside, frankly, does it better than anybody else.
Our Lady of the Wayside opened 6 new homes for the developmentally challenged in 2013.